Hello, I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor, and today I'm talking about the best and worst types of vitamin C. So there's a lot of confusion out there when we talk about different types of vitamin C in terms of supplementation, so I'm going to break it down for you here. So be sure to like this video, give me a big thumbs up, also subscribe to this channel and turn on your notifications so you always get my newest and latest uploads. Be sure to share the video as well, because here's some fantastic information about vitamins that, you know, not everybody knows about, and it's great to share this fantastic natural information. So one of the things that people just don't realize is that the vitamin C gummies, so I know gummy vitamins are all the rage, easy to take, kids love them, adults love them. The problem is sugar. So if they're conventional gummies with vitamin C, especially if you saw in our other video, I talked all about the correlation between glucose and having sugar in the diet and not being able to absorb our vitamin C, because they actually compete for absorption, especially in the immune system in our white blood cells, that this is a big problem. So the whole fact that a gummy vitamin has vitamin C in it that contains sugar and refined sugar, this one negates the other. So you're not going to get the absorption of that vitamin C, which you probably didn't know. Another thing is when we're talking about synthetic vitamin C, that there's different types, and 50% in the market is either a D, and the other 50% that's produced is an L ascorbic acid. And unfortunately, the D type of ascorbic acid, so you wouldn't necessarily know by looking at your label of your vitamin C, it says ascorbic acid, they're not necessarily going to tell you whether it's the D or the L, but the D is not absorbed by the human body. So here you buy your vitamin C, you think you're getting your vitamin C, so many thousand milligrams or 500 milligrams, and your body doesn't even absorb it. So make sure, of course, when you're taking vitamin C, that you're getting it in a bioavailable form. And what does that mean? Well, that means from a whole food source, as Mother Nature intended, because the studies have proven now that getting it from that whole food source is the best way to go. It means your body will eat up and actually absorb those nutrients, especially the vitamin C. So when we take a look at this study, it showed that the ability for the body to actually get that ascorbic acid from a citrus extract was 35 times more absorbed than the ascorbic acid in the synthetic form. So that's really important, and that's why I've always said it's always best to get your vitamins in that whole food form. Now, organ meats, interestingly enough, do have some natural vitamin C that we can absorb. So I know that the carnivore movement is definitely on the rise, and in, you know, certain regions, especially far in the north, if I think of the Inuit, which I talked about in previous videos, they rely on getting their vitamin C from having seafood, and the organ meats of the seafood and even whale blubber and skin contains natural vitamin C. So if you are going to supplement, I always recommend whole food vitamins, and that's the way to do it. You want to use accessory nutrients like bioflavonoids, quercetin, to help to ensure that absorption of that natural vitamin C, and of course from natural whole food sources. So for more information about vitamins that I like, check out the links below this video and we can help you out there. And, you know, in my episodes, I talk about the Dr. J9 truth about vitamins. And in this case, my Dr. J9 truth about vitamin C is that don't be misled by advertising and false information, specifically around vitamin C. They're not going to tell you, and the supplement companies aren't going to tell you, that, you know, the sugar that they put in their chewable or in their gummy vitamin is going to compromise the absorption of that vitamin C. They simply won't tell you. So, you know, buyer beware, you have to do your due diligence and always take things, you know, naturally as you can, and do it in the most natural way possible. So thank you for joining me today. I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor. Give me a big thumbs up. Be sure to share this video and turn on your notifications so that you always get my newest and latest uploads here on YouTube. And also be sure to take care of your good health and do it naturally.